बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल परफॉर्म डिटरमिनेशन ऑफ क्लॉटिंग टाइम। आई एम डॉक्टर हावर बतूल। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सी दैट व्हाट आर द अपैरेटस दैट वी विल रिक्वायर फॉर दिस प्रैक्टिकल। दिस इज स्पिरिट स्वैब, अ क्लीन लैंसेट फॉर द कलेक्शन ऑफ ब्लड सैंपल। दिस इज स्टॉप वॉच टू मेजर द टाइम, एंड दीज आर थिन long capillary tubes for the collection of blood. Now, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, मेरा नाम डॉक्टर हावर बतूल है और आज हम आपका खून जमने का टेस्ट करेंगे, ठीक है? आप इजाज़त देते
हैं?
चले जी, इसमें करते स्टूडेंट्स, हमने फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कंसेंट ले लिया, अब हम प्रैक्टिकल स्टार्ट करेंगे। इसके लिए सबसे पहले हमने क्लीन किया द फिंगर फ्रॉम विद द स्पिरिट स्वैब। नाउ वी विल यूज दिस लैंसेट एंड गिव अ स्मॉल प्रिक ऑन द टिप ऑफ द फिंगर। वी विल वाइप ऑफ द फर्स्ट ड्रॉप ऑफ द ब्लड। पहले वाइप, वी विल वाइप ऑफ द फर्स्ट ड्रॉप We will start the stopwatch and we'll fill the capillary tube with the capillary action. After 30 seconds, we will break off the first part of the capillary tube. You can see that there is no fibrin thread formation. Now we will wait for next 30 seconds.
Hello.
Now, after waiting for next 30 seconds, we will break next 1 to 2 centimeter of that capillary tube, and now you can see that the broken portion is not separable due to a thin fibrin thread formation between these two ends. This time is our total clotting time, which can be seen on the stopwatch, which is 4 minutes. Now students, let us move to explanation of practical. Starting with introducing you with the what is clotting time. It is the time from onset of bleeding till the bleeding stops due to clot formation. And in this practical, we will measure it with the help of a capillary tube from starting of the bleeding till the formation of the fibrin thread. Now the apparatus that we will need for the practical is a spirit swab, pricker, capillary tube and a stopwatch. The length of your capillary tube should be 10 to 15 centimeter long. Now the methodology that you will use to perform this practical is, first of all, you will introduce yourself to your subject. Then you will take consent from the subject. Next, you will explain the procedure of the practical to the subject. After this, you will clean the finger and give a deep prick with the lancet so that a good size drop will form, and you will switch on the stopwatch as soon as the blood drop is visible. After this, you will wipe off the first drop so that a clean sample is obtained, and fill the capillary tube keeping other end at the lower position so that capillary action should be there. After this, you will break off 1 to 2 centimeter of the tube every 30 seconds. The end point would be where a fibrin thread of blood will fill the gap of 5 millimeters and the other end of the capillary tube is not separable. You will switch off the stopwatch and note the time taken for blood to clot. The result of our practical is 4.6 minutes. The precautions that you will take for the practical would be aseptic measures. Prick should be deep enough for a good size drop to form. Now, regarding clinical significance, there are some conditions in which the clotting time is prolonged. These are some hereditary conditions, hereditary clotting disorders involving hemophilia, deficiency of vitamin K. It will involve either deranged formation of vitamin K from liver or malabsorption of vitamin K, hemorrhagic disease of newborn, liver diseases, DIC, disseminated intravascular coagulation. So this was all about our practical about determination of clotting time. Thank you so much.